Problem in a Taiwan classroom. This young lady is going to solve this problem. Go ahead. She has just solved this problem that's been on Facebook, and everybody's given all sorts of answers. 今年几岁? 告诉我。 Come on.
12岁。
I'm trying to get her age. But anyway, the answer is 50, according to this student. Thank you very much.